You ready to make money tonight? Got your lotto cards in front of you? Well, I've actually brought mine along tonight, so I'm hoping.
Is that a lucky dip, Doug?
No, I spent many hours working this one out, I tell you. Let's meet our three official scrutineers tonight from the various government departments. It's their job to make sure all proceedings are legitimate.